Taloc survived the Amort strike? We cannot let this monstrosity stand between us and Gahoon.
Hosts detected. Infection commencing. New candidate for corruption. Specimen targeted for destruction.
As I glance once upon the foam, 40 feet beneath my feet, the coldest calm falls through the molten veins, cooling all the blood to slush, congeals around again.
Oh, additional fuel for rot. Activating cudgel retrieval.
Salt scales upon my drying arms, burn my back beneath the sun. I am cold beneath the burning haze, looking down, looking down.
Initiating blood dispersal of target host. Fluid evacuation in progress. Entering standby. Subject's pride for contamination. Initiating plasma collection.
To the brooder, crazy. Got a gal named Daisy. She almost drives me crazy. She knows how to love me, yes indeed.
Deploying.
Why you don't know
Cudgel.
What she do to me, to the booty.
I think this is the meme boss of the expansion.
What do you mean?
Cudgel retrieval.
Is that the gear check?
This is the gear check.
Is it bug?
Gear check boss. He's impossible.
It's the elevator boss, man.
Monk.
Guaranteed to kill you.
That DK, you scared the shit out of me.
Oh no, he just chilled there. I was like, okay. It worked, though, like you said.
I got a legendary!
Alright. You scared the shit out of me, man.
Did we get anything good?
Nice. So I have the hot 1% parse.
Poggers. Hey, Krennix, you need that?
Krennix clearly doesn't need that. Because he can trade it.
Fuel levels depleted. Shutting down.